than 99% of humanity perished in the geological disasters caused by the Orion device and the press assaults that followed. The Athena headquarters in Lisbon remains partially functional, and Brest sent a reconnaissance scout, Copper Cuniac, to investigate.